5-2 is sort of tricky, but it's easy if you know what you're doing. This will be the shortcut to the boss once we unlock it, but for now we have to go down and hug this wall. Eventually we'll come to the end of the path and there'll be a way to get beyond this fence. Now hug this left wall and just keep going. Now come through here. And then you want to come to the second platform. Here we are. Okay, in order to unlock the shortcut, we have to go up and to the right. Follow this path and be careful not to fall off. Release the shortcut and then head back. Once you're back, come up to the highest level, and then the boss is this way. So if he hits you with his attack that puts flies on you, you can put them out by going into the fire. And I don't think that they do that much damage, it's just like a poison or something. Seems to reduce healing.
Very well. I can no longer resist you. Do as you like. Take your precious demon soul.
Okay, it's time to return to World 1. Alright, it's time for the final boss. These are my stats. When fighting him, try not to get hit by his grab attack because it can take soul levels away from you. So just make sure not to heal when you're next to the boss or you will get caught by that. Oh nice, I barely dodged it.
Yeah! understand. No one wishes to go on.
Alright, thank you for watching. I hope that this was helpful.